And there was another police officer shot, seriously injured, a bit closer to home. Happened in Suffolk County out on Long Island. Newsday reporting that Officer Mark Collins was shot during a traffic stop in the community of Huntington Station. The veteran officer was shot in the face and shoulder, last listed in stable condition after being placed in a medically induced coma. Police do have a suspect now in custody. He was arrested just a block away from that crime scene.